On any given day, you eat breakfast, lunch, dinner, open your mail, maybe even clean your house or blow your nose. These paper towels, credit card receipts, and plastic wrappers all add up to a lot of trash, and every single one of us creates it. But how much?
And that's what we are going to be finding out. For the next 5 days, I'm going to be carrying around every single piece of trash that I produce. We're starting right here on this Monday morning with my morning coffee. And now everything else that I don't normally recycle, which right now is only bottles and cans, is going to be placed in one of these plastic bags. And they're going to hang out with me for all 5 days. All right, there it is, my first piece of trash.
The average American household produces about 60 pounds of trash. That's the equivalent of 2 30-gallon sized trash bags per week if they recycle.
All right, here we go.
As for me, I didn't realize it before, but turns out I eat a lot. And a lot of food means a lot of trash that adds up quickly.
Oof. We've actually only been doing this for about 5 hours now, and it's already starting to smell bad, I swear.
Meanwhile, my popularity at work was starting to dwindle.
Well, I've made it my week's goal to stay upwind.
Nobody ever wants to hang out with the smelly kid.
Oh, it's bad.
Back at home, my foul-smelling garbage bag was getting very well fed.
And this is dinner.
I'd become somewhat of a garbage woman, hauling my trash everywhere. But if I thought bringing it to and from work was tough, it was even worse out in public. As if sweating in front of strangers isn't bad enough, you've probably never seen this at the gym before. And I wasn't even allowed into the grocery store.
I asked the people if I could bring my trash bags into the store. They said no, they didn't think it would be a good idea, but that's actually pretty understandable because take a look at how big they're getting. They're here in the trunk of my car, and these bags are big.
And my thank you.
And by Wednesday, one of my plastic bags just couldn't handle the pressure at work.
What is that?
And sprung a leak.
It's like leaking.
Right on our production assistant, Mike.
It leaked on my hand. That's the most disgusting thing ever.
By the time we visited Tom Moreau at the Chittenden Solid Waste District on Thursday, I was more than a little weighed down. I was also about to learn that what I thought were pretty good recycling habits were actually pretty terrible.
I don't know if we are taking yet the... Maybe Todd...